My mom traveled to China in the 80s, and she just found the pictures.